Hi, this video goes over how you can download your documents that have been uploaded. So what you're going to do is you're wanting to go to Others, click Documents. You can select all, you can change how many, you know, per page. Select here, select all, or just select the ones you need. Once you have done that, go ahead and click Download Selected Files.